don't cook potatoes before watching this video. Now, I just want to make them like this. Let's start our recipe by cutting 3 potatoes into slices. Put all these potatoes into a pot, cover them with water, and let them cook for 15 minutes. Then remove them from the heat and drain the water. Now, in a big bowl, add all the boiled potatoes and mash them. Now, add 1.5 cups of grated cheese and mix it well. After that, add 3 eggs and mix again until smooth. In a skillet over medium heat, add a little olive oil and spread it well. With a tablespoon, add several portions of our mixture to fry. And when one side turns golden, turn it over to cook the other side. And our potato pie recipe is ready. Look how delicious it is. Thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye.